battle. If you don't know my name, you better have a son buddy. But you can stand up and we got the party. If you don't know my name, you gotta miss this party. Yo, yo, what's up? My name is
All right, ladies and gentlemen, our first performer tonight is Zayna from Roxanne Trigger. Give it up for Zayna!
Hello. Thank you. D&K Fashion Boutique. World-class fashion at affordable prices. Find them on Facebook at D&K Fashion Boutique and receive 20% off. Visit 4558 East Broadway. D&K Fashion Boutique, quality for less.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Our next dance group is the Desert Petals Dance Group. Please welcome them. Thank you. Next up, we have Lykiska, ladies and gentlemen. They'll be showing us some exciting tribal fusions.
Hi, I'm Lykiska. We are a premier Celtic tribal fusion belly dance troupe. We have been singing some Scottish countryside into our dance, if you can find it. We do mostly improv, few choreography here and there. If you're interested in lessons, contact us on Lykiska Tribal on Facebook. Thank you.
I'm
to us by Julio Bliss. Jamming and singing and people and, oh, it's fantastic. Thank you again, darling, for 5 fabulous years. Thank you. Give it up for Kat. She's put up with this marine on top of it for almost 7 years, and we've been doing this show 5. We're getting ready to start our 6th season, and we're truly excited. A lot of great things getting ready to kick off in 2015, and we'll let you guys know, but we couldn't do it without this guy over here. He's a former Marine as well. And Liz behind the camera, both video and pictures. So give it up for Mr. John Williams from Angry Ducks Digital Arts. Oh yeah, no, no. So just tell everybody a little bit about yourself, my friend. Thank you so much for what you've done for us.
A little bit about me. Well, like you said, I am a former Marine. Well, I am a Marine. One Marine, always a Marine. Every time you go correct yourself. A little bit about me. I worked out at Raytheon Electronics many years. Retired from there. Said, what else am I going to do with my life? And I'm back to school for digital arts. Started following these. I met these guys right when I was starting school a couple years ago. They invited me out to the show. I started just hanging around, doing whatever, and then I got me a real nice camera, got me started, started recording it, and next thing I know, I'm part of it. So, it's been fun. Look forward to more.
Next thing you know, you have a business.
About my business, it's Angry Duck Digital Arts. Web design, photography, graphic arts. I call myself a technopreneur. So I don't advertise that I'm a photographer. I'm a technopreneur. So, that's technology, I'm technology. Yeah, okay. Does that sound good?
So if they want to hire you, how do you find me?
They can find me on Facebook, or they can find me at angryduck.com. I'm rebuilding my site right now. So you can do that. And Facebook under John Williams or AngryDuck.com. AngryDuck Digital Arts. See, all my stuff there. Everybody keeps reminding me to put my stuff up there. This guy.
That's right. Well, I like you to give it up for John. I'm telling you, man, it's hard to do everything in front of the camera, behind the camera, so we are truly blessed that he's came. Come to be a part of our team, Team Unlimited. We need more volunteers and people that want to learn to do what we're doing. So we need some younger people too, because I can't get getting up and down like this tomorrow. You're too damn old. All right, John. We also want to, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. So also, it's John's birthday coming up on the 26th. So we have a special surprise for him. We're going to go ahead and move ourselves out of the way. You still right there? Hey, you stay right there. Hold on.
It's a special birthday song just for you. Now, for this song, you have to wear a special hat.
All right, hold on.
Just in camera purposes.
Oh, okay.
Yes, okay. There you go.
See myself.
Music ready?
Music ready. Okay. All right. So, ladies and gentlemen, for our friend John Williams and Angry Duck Digital Arts, happy birthday to John. Please give a round of applause. And we're ready to go.
Thank you. Thank you.
And as they say in the industry, that is a wrap.